that flamethrower again? 1700 degrees. Take that, ice! Goodbye, ice cream sundae. So, will the aerogel stop the flame? Let's try it, with Steven behind it. Wait. He's got a family. Let's get our story straight. If he's burnt to a crisp, we'll tell his mom he died saving a busload of orphans. Be good? Okay, then. Yeah! It's a scorching 1727 degrees on the flame side and only 79 degrees on the other side, which proves that flamethrowers are more afraid of us than we are of them.